could sit back, relax, and do a bit of a rainy trigger assortment, meaning that the triggers featured in this video aren't a lot. But I do hope that they're somewhat relaxing for you. Today's item featuring, very special item to me. I made this, I think, before both of my cats passed away. It says Gizzy, and it's got dicks. It's just a can with rice in it. That's all it is. And I made this before. I made this in elementary, so 7-8 years ago. Thank you. especially during autumn and winter, but specifically during autumn, I had a friend in high school at the time. He actually never liked when it was sunny or nice weather. He was emo, so that may explain why, perhaps. But he used to love when it rained, and I used to ask him, "Why? What is it you like so much about it?" "It's the sad vibe it creates around people." So I would look at him, I'm like, "That's some dog shit, but okay, to each their own." But autumn is somewhat very relaxing because not a lot of people come outside. So if you want to do certain things during autumn, then you should definitely go do that. Me personally, I like summer a lot because of the nice weather. But however, autumn does have something nice to offer as well, scenic views, and just in general, very relaxing. So an interesting fact, like I said, I made this in elementary. This was just the year before I went to high school. And I remember what we were doing at the time. We were camping with the school for like 2-3 days. And on one of the days, we used to do all sorts of activities, right? This was our last year, so to end it in a spectacular bang, they had surprised us, went to camping for 2 days. Wow, it was a lot of fun. Super much fun. And we were making this, and I thought, okay, let me make it for my cats. Now I need to recall, did they pass away at the time? Well, yes, one of them had passed away, or maybe not. This was 6 years ago. Yeah, so Tiggs had passed away in 2014, and Gizzy passed away in 2016, so I had Gizzy at the time still. Gizzy was my little baby. Oh man, what a sweet cat that was. And if you wonder what that profile picture is on the right bottom corner of the screen, that's my first dog, Veggie. I don't know why, but when he passed away, I decided to put him on the bottom corner of the screen, and I've had a lot of comments in the past saying, "Who's the dog?" That was my dog. Well, that was actually my brother's dog, but part of the family, so yeah. And I made this all by myself at the time. "Love you," I think it said Gizzy. Yeah, that was the art. I think we put rice in there. I'm actually very curious, like, I want to open it, but it's also like, I don't want to destroy something I made as a little kid, you know, so sweet and innocent. There you go, it's got digs on there. Oh, it's got nothing on the bottom. Actually, maybe we can open it. Let's see. No, it's stuck. No, it's glued stuck. Okay, well, it is what it is. Sounds, and until the next time, my friend, have a nice day.